Hey guys, we're back playing, we're back.
The Covenant believe that what they call the Silent Cartographer is somewhere under this island. The Cartographer is a map room that will lead us to Halo's control center. The island has multiple structures and installations. One of them contains the map room.
We're approaching the LZ! It's gonna be hot! Get set to come out swinging! Touchdown! Hit it, Marines!
Go, go, go!
Funky balls.
One alien down! They quit hogging them all! Oh, that's done.
Look, a mark right! Oh.
It pays to play on easy.
Affirmative! Nickel 419 inbound. Somebody order a warthog.
Hey, I didn't know you made house calls, Boehmer.
You know our motto. We deliver.
Okay, let's move out. Let's go find the map room that will show us the location of Halo's control center.
Jeez, I can't even...
Want some more?
Okay, let's just continue.
Next one, amigo!
There, in the cliff wall. I'll bet the Silent Cartographer is somewhere inside that facility.
Right on!
The Covenant are putting up a real fight. The Cartographer must be here. My analysis indicates that the map room should be at the bottom floor of this facility. Let's keep going inside. Don't let them lock the doors. Interesting. I underestimated the Covenant's understanding of Halo's subsystems. They've locked the doors, and we don't have enough firepower to get through them.
Cortana to Keys.
Go ahead, Cortana. Have you found the control center?
Negative, Captain. The Covenant have impeded our progress. We can't proceed unless we can disable this installation security system.
Understood. We're still en route to the objective. I may be out of contact when we get there. Here are your orders. I want you to use any means necessary to force your way into the facility and find Halo's control center. We have to get to the center before the Covenant. Failure, people, is not an option.
Echo 419 to ground teams. I'll stay on station and keep an eye out for Covenant bogeys.
Second squad, ready to roll as soon as everybody's topside. LZ looks secure, sir. Nothing moving.
Good luck, people. Keys out.
We need to find the security override to get this door open. It looks like there is a path into the interior of the island.
I might have been able to back punch him there. Or backstab. Whatever you want to call it. I said back punch because we don't really have a knife in this version. Halo 4, you see it in the cutscene. No. You see it in Halo Reach. Crap, wasn't paying attention. I was too busy talking there. Anyways. Was on the right weapon. Fuck. There we go. Alright. You have a needle. Get out of here.
Thank you.
Use the holo panel to shut down the security system. Good. That should open the door that leads into the main shaft.
Mayday! Mayday! Dropship Bravo 22 taking enemy fire! Repeat, we are under heavy fire and are losing altitude!
Understood. We're on our way.
Presto! I think my F key is getting worn out. Be mashing it all the time in easy mode.
Chief, Bravo 22 was bringing us some heavy weapons. After I saw we were up against hunters, I thought you could use them. Let's move down the beach. Keep an eye out for any cargo we can salvage.
Weird jittering effect, and I don't know what's causing it.
I don't know how that didn't hit me from the ticket.
That one hit me. Straight on. We're gonna skip the cutscene here. What?
Inside the structure. Can you get inside?
Negative! They're closing in too fast! Negative! Chief, you gotta find the cartographer! We'll keep him busy as long as we can!
Give him hell, Marine.
We'll be in a tight spot if we don't get out of here before additional reinforcements arrive. Let's find that map.
I may crack into my
There. That holo panel should activate the map.
There. Dude's dead.
Analyzing. Halo's control center is located there. That structure appears to be some sort of temple or shrine, if I've interpreted this correctly. Interesting. A shrine is an unlikely place to put such a significant installation.
Cortana to Captain Keyes.
The captain has dropped out of contact, Cortana. His ship may be out of range or having equipment problems.
Keep trying. Let me know when you've re-established contact, and then tell him that the Master Chief and I have determined the location of the control center. We'll be heading there as soon as we're topside.
Affirmative. Full hammer out.
No, I missed the jump.
Negative.
Yeah, that's right. I went down there just for that. Just to kill him. Yeah.
Cortana to Echo 419. The Chief and I are topside, requesting pickup.
Roger, on my way.
In the full version of Halo, you'll find additional vehicles like tanks, plasma turrets, and aircraft. Powerful new human and alien weapons. A single-player campaign spanning 10 massive indoor and outdoor environments. And support for intense multiplayer battles with up to 16 of your friends.
Or enemies.
All that wrapped up in an epic sci-fi story that's so freaky! Whoa! It makes me shake just thinking about it. Halo, Combat Evolved. Buy one!
Heck, buy two!
That's an order, soldier!
And that's medium. Or normal, sorry. it. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye.